signs to November. Going through the letters that I send her. Hey, what is going on, guys? My name is Smithy, back with another video. In today's video, we are going to be playing episode 3 of The Forest. Now, as you can see, I actually had to drink my water because I was dying. Like, it literally was taking health away from me. As you can see on my red bar on the left-hand side, there's a tiny little bit gone. That's because of that. Now, I'm actually really hungry as well, so I need to cook some food. So I'm going to go ahead and light this fire back up and cook some of this. I'm going to cook a lizard. Right, let's get that cooking. I also, this episode, I'll put my lighter away now. I also want to eventually build a bridge from here to that cliff over there. That's another OP spot. But what I needed to build was a shelter. So I'm thinking I need to build a log cabin. I mean, I may as well. I'm thinking I build it here, sort of going off the cliff. I just think that'll be pretty cool, to be honest, if it's going like off the cliff. So I'm gonna put that there, and then I can have a wall from there going from the edge of this cabin around then, you see. So let's put it there, and then the leg for this obviously goes to there, and then I can have a wall going from here following this all the way down to there. So let's start building that now. Actually, I need to eat crap. I left that. It's alright, it's still good. Did not put that fire out. I'm gonna light that fire back up again. Right. I think it's because there's not many leaves on it. Right, I've put a decent amount of leaves on it now. What, is there food in there? I shouldn't have ate that. Why, I'm a retard. I shouldn't have ate it. Now, I actually want some defensive walls on this, so let's go onto the wall bit. Where's that again? It's up here, isn't it? 6. No, where's the defensive ones? There we go. Defensive walls. Let's build it literally like that. And then let's bring it all the way to there. And then all the way around. Like that. Okay, decided to build it a bit up the wall, but that's fine. I mean, nothing can get through there other than potentially animals, which is probably better. So, okay, we've got that side built up. I don't need to cover this bit because I can't get up this hill. I nearly fell off then. But I do need to cover it from about here, yeah. I don't know. The thing is, though, I don't know how to build a defensive wall. So for now, I'll be able to get around that. I think I need to build it like here, up like this. And if I build it to about there, and then put, for now, just a normal wall with door in. So that's on the 6th one. Let's rotate that a tad. Crap, I didn't mean to place that. It placed alright, it's alright. Let's go back onto the defensive structures, which is this is 4, right. Let's go this way and then do that, and then I can go in line. Let's place that. That's good enough. And then I can go back into my defensive walls and put these it's about out there. That's a bit glitchy. Okay, that is not a good enough wall. Let's put this back here and then to there. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so that's basically it for now. I don't need this bit covering. I might do eventually. I might cover it up, but I don't need to. I mean, it just gives me a lot of a view, doesn't it? I don't want to cover all of it as well because I want to put a tree bridge. I want to make a platform and then put a tree bridge from here all the way across to that little hill bit over there.
But I need to get actually started on it because I've got no water left. Hopefully it's going to rain. If not, I have got a lot of sodas. And if I run out of my sodas, I've got booze, which then I can just drink a chocolate bar afterwards. I've got four lizard skin as well, so let's put this on. Okay, I've got full armor now. That's good. I've got full armor in lizard skin. Okay, I'm good. I've got no blood on me. I need to get my axe out. I've got no tree sap because as soon as I get tree sap, I can start upgrading this axe because I will still upgrade it, even though I'm not going to use it for battling. It'll help with cutting down trees, I reckon. But I think speed is going to be the biggest part because I'm only going to use it for cutting down trees. So if I can just make it ultra fast, then that'll be really handy. So I'm just going to put feathers on it. After I've cut down a couple of these early trees, I'm going to make a log sled out of sticks. Wow, I only got 3 logs for that. That's AIDS. Right, let's start making it from this side. Actually, thinking about this, it'll make more sense because I'm making a log sled. I need to get it through. I'll need to bring them over here first. Bring all the logs over here. I need to get 164 logs because I've got to build this cabin as well. Let's build this cabin first because I need somewhere to sleep tonight. I'm not going to be able to get that all done in one day, actually. I need to build a temporary shelter for now as well. Or I'll do a hunting shelter in case I don't get it done for tomorrow either. In-game days, by the way, not real-life days. Right, let's build it with as much stuff as I have. Right, there's loads of rocks here, so I can just automatically go and do that, right. I need 7 sticks. I've got enough leaves. What are the leaves for? Oh, I broke this fire, haven't I? Okay, I don't particularly need that fire now. That was the biggest fail that I've ever done trying to kill a bird. And there should be another log. I must have put the log in. Never mind. Let's get this tree. Sorry if you can hear my mouse clicking, by the way. My mic's quite close to my my desk and my keyboard and that. It's a clicky mouse as well. Go down this tree. Come on, tree. Go down. There we go. And then I think I'll take this to over there, and then I'll make a log sled. Well, the thing is, though, the log sled, I'll be able to, take a lot of logs quickly, so I may as well finish this bit with the logs I've got now. I'll do those two with this bit, and then I can go and get a log sled and do the rest, because I'll still be able to get in. So that's good. Right, where did I cut down this tree? Just over here, innit? That's it. I'll get a decent amount of building on this episode. If you don't want to see me building, and you don't want to see all the fetching logs and that, just tell me in the comments, and then what I'll do is I'll just cut these bits out and not record them, and I'll just keep updating you. So let's go and take this and do this. I need one more log. Oh, you know what? That's going to be annoying because there's not one more log here to go down. Right, okay, I'll just go and get some sticks then. Can I not make this into 2 sticks? No, I can't, can I? Right, okay then. Let's just go on a mission to try and find some sticks. Probably need a bench as well. Probably need to build a bench. Let's see how many sticks a bench is. Logs of benches, sorry. Storage. Where would a bench be? Oh, it'll probably be in utility structures. Yeah, wood bench. 2 logs. Okay, I'm gonna make that at my base right now. I'm gonna go and put this inside so that it's easy to replenish energy when I need to. I'm gonna go and put this right near the door. Right, okay, that's the next task after making the log sled. So I can make the log sled anywhere because I can move that, so I just need sticks though, that's the thing. Have I got tree sap? I have. I've not got any feathers though. Do you think damage would increase the... Yeah, it probably would. I've got 8 tree sap. Let's put... Okay, that's as much. I only put 1 tree sap in, but when you click it again, it just takes it out of the thing, so... That's probably going to make it a bit better. I mean, it's obviously made it a bit like better damage, but obviously not enough. I can eventually just put some stuff on. I might do like 10 teeth and 20 feathers. So just like cutting down trees and that. So it gives it a bit of extra damage and speed. Where are these sticks at, man? There's nowhere near enough sticks around here. You can't even collect that. That'd be a pretty cool place to build. Because, oh, they'll probably be able to get through that wall. That's shallow water though, isn't it? Right, okay, there's a stick thing there. Let's get this. There's some more stick things. Cut that down for leaves. Cut all these down for leaves, actually. Oh crap, that was a bad idea. They were berry trees, I could have ate those berries. They were blueberries as well, so they were good stick. Never mind. Oh, they were red berries. Yep, I shouldn't have done that. That took a bit of my... We'll collect that. That's a marigold. I've got 6 sticks at the minute. Okay, this is a big stick tree. Okay, I've got 8 sticks. Okay, now I've got max amount of sticks. So let's build... storage. Let's build the log sled. Or build a bit of the log sled anyway. I should be using my katana, but I don't have time to switch. I could do with burning the body, really. But I don't have a fire. Let's build a fire real quick. That's a crocodile. Okay, I've never seen a crocodile in this game before, not gonna lie. Can you not? Okay, I've killed it. Sick. What can I do with that? Oh, I've got 4 lizard skin for that. That's sick. I've got 4 generic meat as well. That is insane. I've never seen that before. I got so much for that one thing. Let's put that armor on. Yo, I'm max armor anyway. Actually, I'm thinking about. Okay, it's 1 more hit with a katana. There we go. This is actually really cool. This is like insane food because now I've got 8 lizard skin. I can't even carry anymore. Yeah, I can't carry any more generic. Okay. He just saw what I did to that thing, and he's backing off. I need to get out of this area though. But I need sticks. Okay, I reckon I could tape him. Oh, he just dodged that. Yo, okay, this is intense. He's like really strong. Okay, he's backing off now. Don't back. Oh, I want to kill him. Okay, let's grab him and carry him back over here to this. Is there still another person here? Oh, there is as well. Let's drop him. Let's quickly build a basic fire. Light that up. Burn it, because then I can have bones, you see. And then if I ever lose this armor, I've got bone armor, because Bone armor's probably better. This is why I'm burning the bodies, you see, because there's going to be loads more enemies that come. Okay. Didn't know. Okay, he just took a bit of armor off me. He's dead, though, like. These are all getting mugged off. Jesus. Yeah, this is insane. This is kind of insane. Okay, there's loads of bones here now. I need to just take a load of these bones. Okay, let's go and collect some more of these bodies. And let's burn them. This has been like a lot of things killed. For God's sake, why did they just keep spawning? That was so easy. Let's pick up his club. It's because there's still bodies here. I need to burn all these bodies as fast as I can. Let's get this one on the fire. Man, there's so many. That one didn't go on the fire. This one's got boobies. Okay, there's no more. Let's go. Guys, if I didn't have this katana, there is no way I would... I can't carry any more bones. Let's... Okay, I can't make any more. I'm gonna have to count when I'm editing this how many things I actually killed, and I'll put it in the video. I still can't carry any more bones, wow. I've got so much bone armour for when... Okay, I am literally set. I am so set. For when, like, if I ever run out of armour, don't worry, I've probably got more than a full set in bones here. I've got 5 bone armour. Okay, I've made max bone armor. Rope. Okay, I think these are like trying to kill me but not doing a very good job or something. Because they keep coming and like circling me. I can't get any more lizard skin or anything anyway. Oh, I'm actually running low on armor because of the fights though. So let me put the rest of my lizard skin on. I may as well not. There's no point wasting my bone armor. Collect those bones. I can't make any more bone armor, and I've got 12 bones. So, right, okay, but there's no more bodies, so there shouldn't be any more coming for a while, unless they're just generally here. Because if the bodies are still here, the enemies are gonna come, guys, and keep coming, like keep coming towards you and stuff. Oh crap! There is one actually. There is still one. Wait, I need to burn that then. Let's put that on. Okay, let's wash this on. Wash this blood off. Okay, that was eventful, but I'm all good. I'm happy with that because I've got so much bone armor now and bones left that I'm set for armor. I think for a while. So that's always good. How many more do I need sticks? Yeah, these things, they keep trying to kill me. I swear they do. There's no way. I'm not letting him go. Get a hell of a lot of lizard skin for this. You get 4 lizard skin every time and 4 generic meat. That's mad. I can't carry any more lizard skin or generic meat. And I can't even put any more on at home, so... Oh, I could have just sat in here if things got too hectic, you know. Oh, sick, I can drink from here. Okay, so I know now that if I ever, like, run out of water... Okay, it will make me do that a bit, but I'm not really bothered about that. Yeah, I'm not really bothered about that. If I ever run out of water, I can just go and collect it from there, so that's good. Well, let's get some more sticks, then. I've only got four, that's probably not enough. No, I need five more sticks, so... Cone flower. That's some chicory. Oh, there's a Bambi. There's a deer. Wee deer. Oh, I've not even made a hunting shot. I've spent all this day. Oh, wow. I need one more stick. That is hell annoying. Pick that cone flower up. I've already got a club. Nice. Deer skin is... Oh, I killed a rabbit as well. Let's go. I can't carry any more generic meat. I can carry more rabbits though, so that's good. Can't carry any more rabbit fur. Okay, I need to head back home, so what I'm gonna do is build this. Right, let's take this home now. How long have I've been recording for like 21 minutes. Most of that's been like fighting people, so let's eat those berries. Okay, it's killing me, never mind. I think the only berries that are good for you are the blue ones, if I'm not mistaken. That's the only one that I've had experience with that haven't injured me. I need to head back pretty fast because there's going to be more enemies and it's dark, so it's harder to see. Oh, that's good. At least I put my lighter on while pushing this, so that's fair enough. It's up here, I need to head. The noises keep making me think that there's enemies, but it's just me, like, huffing and puffing. Like, in the game. Let's replenish my energy. It's getting too dark, I'm not even going to risk cutting down a tree just to get my bench. I've not got my hunting shelter though, I need my hunting shelter. That's what I need to do next episode, I think. This was just a lot of fighting this episode, like a hell of a lot of fighting and like killing things. Getting a couple sticks and that, so... Okay, I'm back home, I'm going to leave this near the entrance. I'm going to go over here. I don't need to drink or eat or anything, so that's alright. Let's put everything I've got towards this. I just need 7 logs. Let's light this fire up. That's bad. I've not got any sticks. Okay, I can light this one up. But that's a crap fire. So yeah, that's that. These are not ready to eat yet. How are they not ready to eat? Might take 2 days. I don't know, anyway. Now, I keep thinking I'm safer, but they can still come through these because they're invisible walls, so I'm not really safe at all, but I'm going to end this episode off here. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to hit a like, comment, and subscribe. We've done quite a lot of things this episode. We've put all the layouts down for things. I think we did that this episode. Killed loads of people. We've got max bone armor. We can't make any more bone armor. We've got 5 at the minute. We've got almost max bones. We've got loads of lizard skin. We've got max lizard skin, max armor, so we can't actually put any more in. We've got max rabbit fur. Loads of generic meat. Yeah, we've done a lot. We picked up a club, a lot of like sort of flowers and seeds actually, so we can make a garden. I'm gonna put a garden down over here. Let's go on the building section, and it's, where is it? Food and water. Yeah, small garden. Let's put it about there. It's just 2 logs. That's it. So Let's put another one down, because we can do that in there. Do all this next episode. Crap. Okay, yeah, so this is actually the end of the episode now. I actually start doing it. Hey, up. What are you doing here? You've got a scout. That means you've got people with you. There we go. That's that one done. Is he going to come back? I can't see. Hey, up. Get back down again. Let's put a... Oh, crap. I've not got fire. I haven't got enough sticks. Can I knock this down? Whoa, that scared the life out of me. Yo, let's get away from my water. I don't want to start hitting my... Yeah, I've just hit my water thing, look. Can fix it with tree sap, though. Right, okay. I'm not going to be able to sleep anyway, so let's disassemble this. Pick up all those sticks. Are you kidding me? You know, if there's not a stick here now. Oh, that is annoying, man. I'm going to have to knock that down. I think. Oh, that is hella annoying, you know? That is so annoying. I've not got one stick now. This is okay. I just don't need repairing or anything. I don't really want to smash this all down, though. That's like a lot of sticks, that one is. Can't burn the bodies, you see. Actually, I was thinking about that. Let's get this. I get two sticks from it. Now I can build a basic fire. That's good. That's my plan. Because my other one got destroyed. Okay, that's good. I can light this up and get some more bones. Crap. Okay, where did they just go then? Yeah, they're there. He's backing away. Yeah, but he just took a lot of my armor. Pull that away. Quick, man, why am I doing this? Oh, I'm out of energy, man. I'm out of energy. Okay, I need to get these and put them on the fire. Come on, quickly. Quickly, before any more enemies come. I don't really want to deal with loads of enemies, you see. Crap, I didn't mean to press that. Yeah, I was going to end the episode like, and I never did I? I've actually been recording for 28 minutes now, so I'm going to have to end the episode here, guys. I'm going to start recording the other one straight away in the dark, I think, because a lot of people might come. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. See you next video, and peace.